What is happening, folks? Welcome back to another video. Obviously, back-to-back videos here. We were only home for one day. We are now traveling 6 hours to Merced to play in the tournament. Obviously, the conference tournament is a big one. We want to win it. It's obviously the teams from all of our conference. And we're playing the quarterfinals tomorrow. We now travel on the bus down, get to the hotel. Not really sure what the plan is at the minute, but as soon as I know, I'll get you updated. We're going to be stopping for Subway, get some food, get the legs stretched, get hydrated, and then get back on the bus for the remaining time of the journey. You want to say hello, bro?
What's up, my Irish? Irish. Oh, wait, do that again.
Go ahead.
It's too late, bro. Keep
Go ahead.
How do you say? Irish what?
Irish people.
Irish folks.
No, Irish community. My Irish community.
Irish folks, that. Yeah.
This guy is lost.
Alright, hello, my Irish community. On a trip for the most important game. In the season, shout out to Frido over there, my barber, and
ghetto barbers.
Let's see each other there, okay?
Just arrived at the hotel, as you can see, nice wee apartment type place. Now going on a team run, team jog, team stretch, and then pool recovery as well. So looking forward to get the legs stretched out, and then we're going to have some pasta for dinner. So let's get into it. So just arrived at the hotel, now going on a team jog, get the legs stretched, get ready for tomorrow. Let's get into it. What are we doing?
Now we run.
Now we run. Ghetto barbers, bro.
Ghetto barbers.
Ghetto barbers. Around 10:39, just about to hit the sack, you know, very tired from all the traveling. We'll be up early for practice in the morning, so good night's sleep will do no harm. Get ready for tomorrow, so we'll see you in the morning. Good morning, it is game day today. First game of the conference tournament, quarterfinals, looking forward to it. We're now heading down to get a bit of breakfast, literally just up, it's around 8:30, and then we have a team meeting at 10:30, so we'll have a bit of time to chill in between and get ready, so we'll see you down there. Just want to say a massive shout out to Papi back home. We mate, miss you a lot, and thank you for supporting my videos all the time. Obviously your daddy's been telling me I've been watching them, so I appreciate that, and I'll see you when I'm back.
Und eins weißt du, die Offense gewinnt das Spiel, die...
Look at Hello, John. I...
Just a nice playoff, and we'll be cheering this on here from Northern Ireland. We know you can do it. Let's go, Warriors.
Hi, guys. Just want to wish Justy and the Warriors family all the best in tonight's playoffs, and we'll be cheering yous on here from Northern Ireland. We know yous can do it. Let's go, Warriors.
Hi Justin, it's Paul and Julie all the way from Australia. Just wanting to wish you all the best in your playoff game tonight. Come on the Warriors.
Go the Warriors, good luck for tonight.
Let's go, buddy.
Good luck, Justin, and the West Cliff Warriors. I love you so much, and everyone does.
Good luck, Justin, and the West Cliff Warriors. Come on!
Just finished the team meeting. Got some messages from back home. Obviously, it's hard to see because you miss your family so much, but it gives us an extra motivation. And I go in and get this job done. So let's go, the boys.
Game time, getting on the bus now. Come on the boys, we're ready for it. Let's go get this W.
So down in the corner, Kyra, a bit of tricky. Ortega takes over, same thing, bit of trickery again, plays to Karam. Karam on the swivel, boom. Keeper takes a step to the left and it's 1-0 to the boys. As you can see, Karam is loving it. He's a senior, so this would be his last game if we didn't win, so it means a lot to him for scoring that goal. Seven minutes left in the first half. Felix over the ball from a free kick, and look at this, boom, absolute racket into the back of the net. He's hit a couple off the bar this season, so luckily this one has found its way into the goal. From their kickoff, we won the ball back. Jason plays 1-2, plays it to me, first time ball out to Max. Max with the delivery. Black, better keeper, comes out to Marius and he scored. What a goal. 3-0 up going into the second half. Second half now, and we've broke up their play nicely. Gert sees the run of John. What a free ball that is, by the way. John round the keeper and slats him with his left foot to make it 4-0 to the boys. We'd love to see it. And we can't complain, we're heading to the semi-finals. Let's go.
Game just finished, 4-2-1. Come on the boys, semi-final against Marymount tomorrow. Played, didn't start, came on with about 20 minutes to go in the second half, 15 minutes. And then played the whole second half at right back. You know, bringing back the Linfield days, bringing back the Mill Cup days, but enjoyed it. Played really well, so can't complain. And now we have to recover for tomorrow. We've got our protein shakes and we've got our water. So we'll see you here tomorrow again. We're now going to go back on the bus, grab some food, grab some dinner, do a bit of assignments, watch a bit of Netflix and just chill out and get the bodies ready for the game and for the big semi-final. Up the Warriors, let's go to boys. After a very enjoyable game, a very enjoyable quarterfinal win, we are now going to chill, watch a bit of the D1 teams playing in their quarterfinal games. It's Charlotte against the team of Florida, so hopefully it should be a good game. It's 0-0 at half time at the moment. We are also going to get in an ice bath, obviously, back to back games. Recovery has to be good, so we're making sure that our bodies are ready for tomorrow. We're then going to do a bit of assignments. Obviously, we're still on the way trip, but we still have to do our homework and get it all done and handed in on time. And then we will just be chilling for the rest of the night. As you've seen, we just had dinner, get the team down. We had pasta, chicken, some salad as well, plenty of fluids into us, and we go again tomorrow.
What? Oh no.
The next day.
Good morning folks, it is now Thursday, it is semi-final day. We've been up, had our breakfast, went on a team walk, had our team meeting as well, so now we're just chilling. We've got a bit of free time before we head to a game and head down to the lobby and get lunch as well.
So we're looking forward to that. Obviously, Merriman are going to be a very strong team, well-structured team. So hopefully we're able to break them down and get that win today. So the time has now come. It is semi-final time. Let's go, the boys. About to get on the bus here now. And then we're going to get this W. Let's go. Up the Warriors. And we'll see you after the game. Very disappointing end to the season. Beat 2-0 in the semi-final. First half they dominated, second half we were on top. Honestly, we couldn't, we've hit everything but just couldn't hit the back of the net. So I'm dead, honestly, and physically, mentally and emotionally drained. It's just one step too far for us, I guess, but gotta use this for motivation now for next season and hopefully bounce back and go that one step further this time and get to the finals and get to the nationals. You know, we've missed out on a chance to play in the final. We've also missed out on a chance to go to Alabama for the nationals. But it is what it is. I just wanna thank you all for the support throughout the season. And it's been a pleasure to bring you along with me throughout this year, throughout all the games, throughout all the struggles, throughout all the downs and the highs of this soccer has, you know. That's it, you either live or you either win or you learn. And today we've learned, so hopefully we can bounce back now and get a bit of time off, catch up with a few friends and family soon as well, so I'm looking forward to that. But yeah, for me, number 26 is peace for the season.